Today we give thanks for the example and the mission of John Bradburne. How generous he was to those in great need, constant in his care for them. We thank you for his persistence in searching for your will in his life. We thank you for the example of his prayer. In the simplicity of his life in mission in Africa, he brought your love to all who came to him.
Sat next to him, but thinner, whispered, "Not to scratch your paint. I've got one in my pocket, which I feel you'll find will fit." He dived for it as he connived in secret proffered bit. And oh, it was the height of taste, and right as well. Fell to in haste the fellow, for a further course was following. He had to force until he broke replacement rare and thought, "It really isn't fair." But set the breath next door, there, I've got another nine the same. Passed it the hand did claim another winner. "What's your name, and what profession, may I ask, that you carry supplies for such a task? You're not perchance a false teeth maker?" "No, no," said he, "I'm an undertaker."